your wife?
Yes.
Where did you find this lady? Where did you marry her? She's from where?
She's from where? Mpumalanga. Because
that's where you marry her, from Mpumalanga?
Yes.
Huh?
Yes, that's where I live as well.
Huh?
That's where I live as well.
That's what?
That's where I live as well.
You will need to pray very seriously for this woman. You understand?
Yes.
So that you must not be blocked on your journey. Because since you married this woman, you are blocked. You are blocked. There's no progress. You are still the same way, like the way you married this woman. So we need to pray for their spirits in her family. You understand?
Yes, that's yes. True.
And don't worry. She will be delivered from this spirit, and you'll be able to grow in the spirit.
Thank you, Jesus.
Yes, with these spirits, I try to disorganize you people. Affect doesn't want people to pray. Even your prayer life is very weak.
It's decreasing. Huh? Yes, it's decreasing.
It's decreasing.
Yes.
These are spirits. You hear the spirits? These spirits are the ones that are causing this problem. Huh? You hear that?
Yes.
So, why are you blocking them? Huh?
She's so powerful.
So that's why you're blocking. So that's why you block this man. So these are spirits of her family. But these spirits, when she's delivered here, you and her, no one will stop you.
Thank you, Jesus.
No one.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank
you,
Jesus.
You hear me? In Jesus' name. She's free. I'll tell you about submission. It will really guide you. Once you submit to a person, many times devil will try to distract you to turn back from submission. Because you are supposed to do double of what the person is doing, the one you submit to. You understand?
Currently, I'm not submitting to him.
That's why I say I'm telling you about submission.
Yes.
I want you to do that. You understand? I want you to do that. Pray for God to guide you. You find a person where you can submit to, so that God will increase this thing that God is giving you. Listen to this. You must know this. Unless God gives you something from a man of God, you won't receive your own from above. So you don't get your own by your own. You understand? So where you are submitting, through that man of God, you receive it. And there's something that you receive. That's why it's called double portion. It's double because you've received from a man of God. And God entrusted you with what he is having and give you to. I'm sure you understand that.
Yes, I understand. Can I say something?
Yes, yes.
Yes, we've been praying with my wife for a very long time. And the reason why we came here is because of the issue of submission.
Give glory to God. I mean, you are hearing me. I'm talking about that. It's what I'm talking about.
Yes, that's why we came here. We've been praying and we've been watching Cherry's TV for long now.
Because you people here, God want to use you mightily.
Yes, yes, that's why we came today.
And you are aware. You are even aware.
Yes.
You understand? But now, when you see God being quiet, sometimes God will be quiet so that you increase the level. When God does not keep quiet, he just waited. He doesn't want to speak with you when you are premature. He will allow you to reach a level. When you are quiet, it means he say, come on, come on, come to the level. You understand? So now, you are coming to the level now. where God will speak with you.
Thank you, Jesus.
God bless you.
Amen.
So people like this one, many, there are many there, they are confused. And also they are hearing stories. So for them to come out here, they want to be sure, they pray a lot. So that is why they pray, these people. And when they pray, God will direct them. Okay, go there. So if now you are directed, I'm able to talk. Okay, I can see this is the important issue you need to do. Submission is your way. Once you get it, are you hearing me, sister? She's still vibrating there. You will make it.
Amen.
I promise you, you people, you will make it. The way Amen. You are together, you will make it. In Jesus' name. Okay, Amen. God bless you.
I confirm that the prophecy is true. Everything that the man of God has just prophesied, that is very, very true. The spirit that my wife was suffering from is something that I also know, but I knew that it was higher than my authority. That's why we came here. So I confirm it, that is true. Yes, as I've mentioned earlier, during the prophecy, that we've been praying with my wife, and we've been praying for submission, and the Lord has been directing us to come to Cherries and submit under the man of God.
And the spirits that were tormenting your wife, how were they affecting you?
They were affecting our marriage, because she was sick now and then, and even as the man of God has mentioned, we've been suffering financially, and a lot of things were not happening even in the ministry, but now I believe that everything is well.
Words of encouragement to the viewers out there.
Okay, I just want to encourage them that they must also take an opportunity to come to Cherries, because I believe in Cherries for quite long years. I've been watching Cherries and I've seen the God of Cherries. I just encourage them to come and receive their own deliverance.